know, I have nothing against the Pope. I don't really know much about him. He seems, you know, I hope that he's going to come forward and say about all the abuse that went on in the church and everything that's already gone on.
Yeah, it's definitely, there's a lot of things not coming out public, and I think that's sad and very disappointing. Yeah. I think a change is needed at the top, and maybe they're appointing these people too old in life, you know, and they're not in touch with the reality of what's going on the ground. Yeah.